And that'll be enough for a first down and 10 from the 27, actually 8-yard gain. And McDermott now taking off. He's going to look to throw deep down the field. He's got a receiver out there. And that one's caught. It's caught, and it's going to be a touchdown for Elk Point Jefferson. That is Alexander Scarmon. Alex Scarmon with the catch. What a throw by McDermott.